Hey guys, this is Lillian Farrow and I just found a small glitch while playing the Sonic Generation on the old Genesis that you could buy, you could get. Just a small animation problem. Here you could jump normally, and when you come here, he just springs up. Which I found pretty funny, because if you go somewhere else, he jumps normal. And when you come here, he just plain jumps while running. Which I found pretty funny. But that's it, so bye.